sport. It's in the game.
Here we go, round two is underway. Don't get late. Roberto Duran's up 2-1, and he hasn't necessarily distinguished himself in any one area other than he's been a little more active.
Yeah, he has been more active. The only thing that I'm worried about as a trainer, I would be concerned he has to work hard with the other guy to get this done. It's got to hurt him down the road.
Good job with the left hand. It was good, it was fast, it was direct by Roberto Duran. Hook! Hook! You out of the hook! And now he's targeting upstairs. Nice block that time. It was intended to the head. Completely different fighter now. I mean, he was stunned earlier in this fight, and since then, there's just more of a defensive disposition to him.
Yeah, the important thing right now is that sooner or later, and I think it's going to be sooner, his opponent's going to see the same thing, and he's not going to stay away. He's going to get more aggressive.
Marvin Hagler showing that he's got some defense of his own. He got away from that punch. He's committing to the work downstairs with the left. Good job on a two-punch combo.
Keep moving, come on now.
but he's in good shape. That's one of the reasons he got up.
This deep into the fight, and they're both like runaway trains, not stopping.
They're finding out things that they never knew about each other. They're finding it out. They're all finishing. They're going to sit back and enjoy it.
Some of the great
late knockout fights in the history of this sport.